Racing, competing, is in my blood. It's part of me. It's part of my life. I've been doing it all my life. And it stands up before anything else.
The red light is on. Five red lights. And go, go, go! Tack on Alain, who goes through! Oh, that's Barrichello. How did Raikkonen keep that on the road?
I think it doesn't really matter how old you are. You always want to win the title when you got the opportunity.
We'll be right back.
championship, you need the combination of those elements in the right doses at given moments. And you need more than anything a very clear mind to understand exactly when is the moment to be aggressive, when is the moment to be calculated, when is the moment to give everything you have, when is the moment to hold everything you have for another opportunity. That's the difference between winning and losing.
And here comes Alonso coming through the inside of Vettel, but he's careful not to do it. He's almost going off the track. Now Sebastian Vettel wins in Abu Dhabi to be driver's champion.
No! Don't believe it! Look at that! Michael Schumacher blows up! And that is Schumacher out of the race!
Villeneuve is all over him, look. He's going through!
Oh, yes!
Oh, I don't think...
Out goes Michael Schumacher!
That didn't work.
It's all over. Hamilton 7. Hamilton 7. By my calculations, we win the championship by 1 point.
Oh, Webber's spinning round. Webber can have a crash. And Webber has gone crashing into the wall. And Webber can connect. Someone else he has done. The championship leader is out of the race.
This is the opportunity that Senna's looking for. And he's going through. Out. Oh, my goodness. This is fantastic. And look at that. Out that. And colossally, that's Mansell. That is Nigel Mansell.
Lost time. Yeah. Hill goes by.
Oh, out goes Schumacher! The German is out!
Schumacher goes, the tyre lets go, he just misses the VAR. Well, I said he should have pitted. I told you, he would have got a podium if he'd pitted.
Senna is trying to go through on the inside, and it's over immediately! This is amazing! Senna goes off at the first corner!
So, he's got Red Bull Hamilton's line! Oh my goodness me! Vettel's taking the place, and that could cost Hamilton the World Championship!
And is that Glock going slowly?
It is, it's Glock,
yes!
2008 Formula One World Champion, Lewis Hamilton. You will never see a more dramatic conclusion to any motor race, let alone a Grand Prix, than that.